species teetering on the brink of extinction. And in this case, you've got the rarest and most critically endangered land mammal in North America. Completely eradicated from the United States and reduced to a handful in Mexico that were live captured and pulled from the wild. You can't get closer to extinction, to forcing an animal off this planet, then reducing it to one female left on the landscape. And that's the story of Mexican wolves. One of the most significant problems facing this program has been the inability to release genetically valuable animals. That's a problem for Mexican wolves because of the limited gene pool and the need to get full representation of the lineages back into the wild to reduce the effects of genetic inbreeding. Without having resilient populations of sufficient size and genetic integrity, an isolated population of low numbers could be wiped out in a matter of years.
The riparian areas in the Southwest are absolutely critical. They're where upwards of 90% of wildlife can be found. The wolves play a critical role in regulating the animals that eat the vegetation. So when you have wolves removed from a system, their natural prey becomes much more abundant. When the wolves are present, they chase those ungulates and they keep them out of the rivers. And what that does is it allows the river vegetation to rebound and recover. It also is beneficial for the fish that need the vegetation to shade the river and keep the stream cool. That just has a cascading effect down the system for animals that require that vegetation. The wolves face many, many threats, and their numbers are very small, so any loss in individuals is very significant. But the biggest threats they face right now are largely socio-cultural threats, I call them. These are coming from, a population that doesn't want the wolf here. The other policy that's very harmful is that with cattle grazing in this area, oftentimes the wolves are removed or killed due to perceived threats on the cattle and the industry of raising beef. And then of course there's poaching and illegal killing of the animal.
The Defenders, our principal mission in the Southwest is focused on wolf restoration and the ecological restoration that accompanies wolf recovery. Our primary focus is in building acceptance for wolves. And while we work to hold agencies accountable to enforce regulations and policies to protect wildlife and habitat, we also work very closely with ranchers and landowners and communities to adopt coexistence strategies.
The wolf belongs out here. This is its home. We came into its home and exterminated it. And the wolf deserves to be here again. And it's our duty as the species that exterminated this animal to do that wrong or right and bring it back here to the wild.